Cole reversing for Montador, and then McCormick finding Gostad right to the shin pads of Boychuk. Gregory Campbell collects for Boston. Leopold giving some ground as the Sabres change up on the go. Vanek cross rink in stride for Tyler Myers. Wrister spoiled by Seidenberg. Rebound, score! It was banked in below the goal line by Vanek.
Well, once again, Buffalo's defense jumping into the offense, and even though Myers does not get a shot on goal as the Bruins block this attempt by the big defenseman, it's a goal scorer's move by Vanek. He knows Thomas has to get back to that near post, and Vanek wants to elevate this puck, try to bank it in off the arm, maybe the back. This is not intended to be any kind of a pass. It's just try to bank it in off Tim Thomas and Vanek. That's impressive.